this is part two of our little kind of candy thing.
And
check out part two. And again,
part one.
And turn around to the camera. Here's our special guest again, and it is Grandpa.
Tell everybody what you have.
Bubblegum. This is banana flavored bubblegum. Yummy. So we like this bubblegum, and Grandpa is a genius.
It's a rocket fish.
Yep, and this is at Rocket Fish, and again, if you want to go to Rocket Fish, just go to Rocket Fish Tycoon, Rocket Fish, you can go to rocketfish.com, and you can check it out.
Okay, so next, you can do the next.
Hold on, guys, I have to spit this out.
He's gonna go spit it out, okay.
Okay, finish your video.
And I'm back. And let's try this dairy milk. I'm sorry, Chase, but you're gonna have to miss this.
Here, hold on. And let's get a little piece off here.
Yeah, so
okay. We'll save this piece.
Oil flavor. So I'm excited to try it. And Chase is back from the bathroom, and here's another piece.
No, I don't want it.
And you want it?
Here, okay. I'll put that away.
I'm gonna try it. That is good. Really good.
It tastes like the same thing.
It tastes like more chocolatey, but it's still good. I love it.
It tastes like more chocolatey, but rather than that, like the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
I'm gonna chew it, guys.
Now you're
late. And I'm done chewing. And now, our last thing is our gummy Zoo Buddy. And was made by Vidal. I'm still learning how to spell. And let's try to cut this. And let's see, so these are, let's look at these gummies.
I want to try one.
You want to try one? So these,
I think it might be.
Oh, this is really cool, look at the gummies. Let's try it.
Pretty hard?
Yeah, really hard, but very
it's
good.
Really sweet.
Yeah.
It's like Grandpa Potboy used to say steak was hard but tasty.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see what the yellow part tastes like.
And guys, we're going to have to wrap this up today.
So thanks for coming.
Leave a
comment down below. Subscribe and hit that bell button. And we'll see you tonight so we can do our bean boost party.
Bye.
See you later.